Okay, time to maximize the facilities. I am at 99 level legend using the cheat code trainers. So this is garage expansions. It will expand my garage to 120. Cool. Now let's see logistic. Okay. Relations increased by 25%. Nice. Okay, it costs 170,000. Private. Okay, yeah. That also cost a lot. This was the thing that I was expecting. R&D. Alright, whatever this one, recycling center. Everything is on A now. Okay, I already have A on this one. And now I will be able to do upgrades on everything. Alright, everything is on A. Let's see if I can buy new cars. Garage. Alright, I have 120 space, man. I don't have this car, I guess. I have this car. I own this car as well. Don't I? Yes, I want this car. You know what? Let's buy all this car now. How do I know? Do I have it or not? So I have two cars on here. I had this car. Now I'm buying this again. For no reason at all. Oh, the reason is I have 120 slot. For some reason I wanted blank A. I bought this one, now let's buy this one. Okay, R5. I'm done with R5 now. RX Super. There's just one car here. Meaning that I have already bought this. Okay, RX2. Also one. So I have this car as well. Let's check it out. Buy all of them. RX Super. Okay, it looks good. Which car I haven't bought yet? I don't like this car at all. Whoa, this car is costly for some reason. Don't I have this one? I forgot. Maybe I have. Or maybe I don't. Ah, who cares? I have 120 slots. This will not be filled up. Ah, I don't like this car, but I'm gonna buy it anyway. This annoying car. That's it. That's everything I can buy. So this number shows that how many cars I have. Vehicle waste. These are my cars. Yeah. A lot of cars. Anyway, that's it. Let's get on to the. What about my teams? Let's see. I have. Since I have 99 level, so I can hire anyone, right? Why there's an E showing here? Where PR is still 35. Anyway, that doesn't matter that much. So, let's get down to the business.